The holidays are a magical time of year where love is certainly in the air, and it seems like that just might be the case for none other than Mr. Harry Styles. Yes, while the British singer has spent the majority of 2014 riding solo, he was recently spotted out and about with a new girl, and you know that we here at Clevver have all the details. So rumors are swirling that Harry could be coupling up with an Austrian model named Nadine Leopold, as the two were seen running some errands around NYC earlier this week together. A fan spotted the two at Starbucks, and though the person didn't actually catch their faces, some other fan photos, as well as Nadine's own Instagram post, confirmed that it might be them because of their similar ensembles. Harry and the Victoria's Secret model actually sparked some romance rumors earlier this month when they were seen leaving a club together. However, I need to note that the One Direction fandom dismissed those rumors because Nadine admitted to having a boyfriend back in March. How they get all this info, we have no idea, but do you guys want to work at Clevver? Anyways, it looks like those rumors are heating up once again because of this latest rendezvous, and let's just be real, just because she had a BF earlier this year, way back in March, definitely does not mean that they're still together. So there's a possibility these rumors could be true. Plus, we don't know if you guys have noticed, but coupling up towards the end of the year seems to kind of be Harry's thing. Since he and Caroline Black were linked in December 2011, then Taylor Swift in 2012, and Kendall Jenner in 2013. And like clockwork, Harry is once again sparking up romance rumors, and it looks like Nadine is the latest victim, for lack of a better word. You guys know what I mean, right? He even joked about this whole thing, once saying in an interview, "I just like more Christmas gifts." Just telling it like it is. Respect, Harry. Major respect. Anyways, what do you guys think about Harry's potential new gal pal? Think they're gonna pass the New Year's test, or are they even dating at all? That's a good question. Maybe they're just friends, guys. Get the conversation started in the comment section below, then click over here to get an in-depth look at Harry's dating timeline over the last several years, and make sure to subscribe to Clevver News as well. I'm your girl, Jocelyn Davis. As always, thanks for hanging with us. We'll catch you later.